children. See, today we are going to learn about flowers. Do you like flowers? Yes, I know. What is this? This is a rose. Is it? Rose. Ah, what a beautiful smell. Is it? Ah, this is, what's this color? White. Is it? Is it white color rose? And this is also rose, but its color is pink. Is it? Ah, it has also beautiful smell. Okay. And this one is, okay, this flower is bougainvillea. Okay, its color is very nice. Is it? Yes. But it has no smell. No smell. Okay, next one is blossom. What's this color? Do you like this color? Yes, orange. What's this color? Orange. It has so many leaves. See, petals. See the petals? Okay, and this one is jasmine. What a beautiful smell. Ah, jasmine. Is it? What's its color? White. Okay, see, so many flowers in my hand. Its color is different, smell is different. Is it? Okay, yes, we are very much like it. Is it? Okay, look here. This one is rose. Okay, this one is rose. Okay, what the first letter of rose? R. Okay, this one is rose. Next flower is sunflower. What's its color? Yellow. What's its color? Yellow. It's looking like a sun. Is it? Yes, it is sunflower. See the spelling? S-U-N. S-U-N, sun means Suyen. Yes, sunflower. Okay, sunflower. Okay, next flower is lily. Its color is white. Lily, when we say lily, la la, what the first letter? L. Yes, lily. Okay, children, see the next flower? It is lotus. What the specialty of this flower? This is our national flower. This is our national flower. Lotus is our national flower. Okay, see, lotus. La. First letter is L. Lotus. What's its color? Pink. It's a beautiful flower. Is it? Lotus. Next flower is jasmine. Jasmine. First letter is J. Jasmine. Its color is white. It has beautiful smell. Okay. Jasmine. Next flower is hibiscus. Its another name is shoe flower. Okay. In your textbook, it is shoe flower. Okay. Chambarath. In Malayalam word, chambarath. Okay. Shoe flower. Next flower is marigold. Next flower is marigold. Look here. This is marigold. Its color is orange. And this is a very beautiful flower also. Marigold. Once again, I repeat it. See, look in your textbook, page number 28. The first flower is rose, lily, lotus, marigold, jasmine, sunflower, and the last one is show flower. Okay, children, you know flowers in the course of three participants in the class. In the ഓരോ പേരും ഓരോ ഫ്ലവറും കൊണ്ടുവരണം ഓൺലൈൻ ക്ലാസ്സിൽ വരാൻ. ആഫ്റ്റർ 3:30 യു ഹാവ് ഓൺലൈൻ ക്ലാസ്. ഇസ് ഇറ്റ്? ഓരോരു പേരും അറ്റ്ലീസ്റ്റ് വൺ ഫ്ലവർ ക്ലാസ് വരുമ്പോൾ കൊണ്ടുവരാം. നമുക്ക് ഇതിനെ കുറിച്ച് ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യാം. താങ്ക് യു.